We all love a bargain, and offer too good to refuse. Like Black Friday, these bargains happen once a year and people go crazy for them. However, what if we told you that there was a day in which the return is far greater than any sale of the year, and it doesn't require you to spend any money at all? What is this day? The Day of Arafah. The Day of Arafah is the ninth day of Dhul Hijjah, the last month in the Islamic calendar. On this day, the pilgrims performing Hajj gather on the mountain plains of Arafah, asking Allah the Most Merciful to forgive them. That is why it is called the Day of Arafah. Just like how Laylatul Qadr is the greatest night of the year, the Day of Arafah is by far the greatest day of the year in the sight of Allah. What makes this day so special is that Allah forgives the sins of the Hajj pilgrims standing on Arafah. Aisha, may Allah be pleased with her, reported that the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "There is no day when God sets free more servants from hell than the Day of Arafah. He draws near, then praises them to the angels, saying, 'What do these people want?'" So that's for the people of Hajj, but what about for the rest of us? Where's our bargain and our forgiveness? Or put simply, what's our deal? Abu Qatada al-Ansari, may Allah be pleased with him, narrated, the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was asked about the fasting on the Day of Arafah, the ninth of the month of Dhul Hijjah. He replied, "Fasting on the Day of Arafah is an expiation for the preceding year and the following year." Think hard about this. Allah has promised us that if we fast only a handful of hours on the Day of Arafah, we will have the sins of 2 years wiped away. Can anyone say that they've never sinned in the past year, or guarantee that they won't sin in the future? If we just fast that day, then all the countless sins we have or will commit will be wiped out. This is only from Allah, the bestower, the ever forgiving. So make a sincere intention to fast the Day of Arafah and follow it through, and grab yourself a bargain.